Hello friends, how are you? I am Samba Sai Kumar. Today we are going to talk about criticism handling. Are we really handling the criticism in positive way, or we are not in a position to handle the criticism? With regards to the criticism, I would like to tell you a small quote which was told by Mr. Les Brown, international motivational speaker. He told, "Best revenge is massive success." That is what he told in one of the seminars, and it is available in YouTube as well. That means that if you are really handling the criticism, then you need to show with your huge success. So don't take negative on your criticizers. Criticizers also required in our life. They are the actual motivators in our life. Day-to-day people are the inspirers. Day-to-day, if somebody is inspiring, those are called as inspirers. But indirectly, criticizers also inspires us, motivate us indirectly. But for them, we need to show our success. So in order to show our success, the best revenge is massive success. You have to show them your success. You should not react to them in words. You should not react to them in your anger. You should not react to them in your body language. You should not react to them in your activities, day-to-day activities. But you should show them, this is what you criticized me, and now you see my success. So your best success, your best revenge is massive success. You show your criticizers, "Boss, I have done this. This is what you have told some time back, and you see my success." This is a small quote actually, but it have lot of meaning in that. So everybody need to learn how to handle criticism in positive way, so that our criticizers will not open their mouth again. So please just handle your criticism. Whatever criticism is coming at your end, handle it properly. You will definitely achieve massive success in your life. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai.